victory for Marion Local. Well, Ottawa Glandorf with a chance to win their fourth straight Western Buckeye League championship tonight, as well as their third in a row outright, traveling to the Elida Fieldhouse tonight to take on the Bulldogs, and Elida with a chance to win their third game in a row, something they've managed to do only one other time this season. This game hits the airwaves at 10:30 on WOSN, just in case you don't want any spoilers. Both teams getting fired up, warmed up, ready to go from the Elida Fieldhouse. WBL title implications on the line. How about Owen Hegel with a step back from the elbow? Knocks that one down from about 16 feet. Over on the other side here is Max Parker for Elida, getting the hoop and the harm for Elida. Getting the friendly bounce on the rim there too. Matt Fish gets the break going to Drew Brocker, who finishes up and in for the Bulldogs. Now over on the other end, White, we'll say that's a pass right inside of Riemann, and able to finish that one off for 2 points. And we'll see White again here in action. He gets the rebound into the hands of Alt. Puts that one back up and in. This one would go to extra minutes, and it would be Ottawa Glandorf coming away with a 69-66 win in overtime. And this one airing in just a little over 20 minutes. OG clinches the outright WBL title. Owen Hegel, 35 points on the night.